Are you tired of falling short of your New Year's resolution to get in shape? Let 2008 be the year you get the body you've always dreamed of. Merit Athletic Clubs will guarantee you the results, or they'll give you your money back. Call 1-800-NEW-SHAPE and ask about the results guarantee at Merit.
Coming up on completion of our number 7, Casey's got more for Mike.
No, when an official, and maybe I should know this, when an official goes in, how many angles does he have to look at? Because I think a lot of people think if he gets the same angles we're seeing on TV, what exactly does he have to look at? How many angles does he have to look at? And is that the lead camera he's looking at? Is that, where is those angles coming
from? Strictly from TV. All right, he gets the same thing. The whole concept of replay is we wanted the guy in the lazy boy chair to see the same video that the official saw, because if he didn't, then the real conspiracy thing will come out. You know, what are they showing him that everybody can't see? And then you say, well, they had this isolated camera in row 3 of section 105, and that gave him the view, and nobody would have any proof of that, and it would be awful. So he sees only what the TV sees. Now, I will say that now that they're allowed to take commercial breaks, and they do about 60% of the time, the truck keeps replays rolling. So while you're in the press box and people at home are watching the commercial break, the 2 minutes of the commercial break, the guys in the booth are seeing the different angles that TV is giving. And we will then call the TV truck in the commercial break and say, we're making our decision based on this angle, so they can come back out of the break and then show that same shot. But we don't use the in-house cameras that the stadiums have. It is strictly what TV gives us. So is that different from game to game? Sure. Because an A game might have 24 cameras and a C game might have 8. So you're going to get different angles and a different number of shots from different games, but it's strictly from television.
Mike, coming up on Sunday, we'll let you roll after this. I appreciate your time as always. Coming up on Sunday, Mike Carey's the guy that's going to lead your crew. Just talk about him a little bit and how he got the assignment. And obviously, first one for him, it's got to be a major honor. How did you come up with Mike Carey?
Well, I mean, Mike had an unbelievable year. It's not based on what he's done in the past. It's based on what he did this year. You know, Mike, like everybody else, worked 2,200 and some odd plays this year, and his percentage of accuracy combined with those elements that we review on a yearly basis, the professionalism, the presentation of the game, the decisiveness, his appearance, all of that thing factored in, and Mike ended up to be the number one guy. I couldn't be prouder. He's an 18-year guy, and this is his first shot at the Super Bowl. He's our first African-American referee that we've had to a Super Bowl, and he's done it absolutely 100% on merit, and I can't think of a guy that's more deserving.
Well, like you said, hopefully Monday everybody will be talking about the game, and if that's the case, Mike Perreira will be on vacation by Monday afternoon somewhere, right?
That will be on the beach in Waikiki having my Mai Tai.
Thank you very much. Okay.